Today's promise verse, Romans chapter 4 verse 21. And being fully persuaded that what he had promised, he was able also to perform.